You can create simple automations to turn on an AC if the temperature is too high, turn on a humidifier if the humidity is too low, set an air purifier if the air quality is poor, or turn on a fan if the CO2 level is too high.